This is wild. Love calling SmackDown each and every week. It's matches like this one coming up.
Blinding your